Remove screws marked by red circles. And then pry up and remove back door. Remove screws that holds hard drive. And remove it. Now you need to remove screws that holds hard drive in HDD caddy. And now hard drive can be removed from the caddy. Here you can install any 2.5 inches mobile hard drive or 2.5 inches SSD.